Hey guys, so today we're going to be reviewing Sri Chaitanya IAS Academy, which is located in Delhi. And for doing so, we're going to be visiting a website called blog.oureducation.in. And that is because this website is one of the oldest websites. I checked, it is around 11 years old. It is a very trusted website that gives honest and unbiased reviews about any IAS coaching center across India. Not only that, they also give consolidated reviews from Facebook, Google, JustDial, Sulekha, and so on. So as you can see here, Sri Chaitanya IAS Academy, you can see both the positive and negative reviews given by passed out students. So one student over here is saying that the batches are small, personal attention is very good at this institute, and the facility of the reading room is very helpful. So they have library facilities as well, which is so good, and all the faculties are very responsible. The classroom structure is excellent. However, another student says that this is the worst academy. They found it really bad and they found it to be a scam, and the teaching staff was not up to the mark. Another student is also given a, so two other students have given a positive review about this institute. So overall, this institute has more positive reviews than negative reviews. It is a credible institution. So this Sri Chaitanya Academy was founded in 1986, so it has been around for more than 3 decades. And also they have establishments in UK, USA, and they are presently accessible in India here as well. And it was founded by very renowned teachers and very high quality faculty members teach at this institution. Like, with those faculty members have a lot of experience, they're very responsive. As we saw, one of the reviews said that they were very responsive faculty members. So they have a 5-year coaching program as well as a 3-year coaching program. So the 5-year coaching program is a foundation for civil services general studies plus CSAT, and the 3-year coaching program UPSC syllabus, general studies, and both optional subjects among history, geography, and public admin. So these are the contact details for Sri Chaitanya IAS Academy. So they are located in Karol Bagh in Delhi, and their contact number is so. And their fees is really, really, really affordable, and I would say very cheap actually, because compared to the other institutes, it's very, very affordable. So just 25,000 is their fees for, I guess, 1 year, and their batch size as well is really good. Just 25 students in a batch. This is the lowest we've seen so far, at least in the Delhi institutes. We saw that really big institutes like ALS, IAS Academy, or even like those, they have like batch sizes of like 500 students per batch. Even Bajira Academy and all, they had very high batch sizes, but they are among the top. However, if you're a person who needs attention and does not like a crowded class, then you should look into other institutes as well, like Shankar IAS Academy or even Sri Chaitanya IAS Academy, that have a very lower batch size. And even their faculty members will be listed on this page, and they have trained 50,000 students so far, and they have a very good overall rating of 3.8 out of 5 stars. You can see, however, among the top 5 institutes in Delhi, they are not listed. So you can also see some of the benefits of this institute on this page. Like, they have a library access, they have library facilities, they have good faculty members, and they have like a very small batch size, they have a minimum fee. So overall, this institute is really good, I would say. So yeah, I hope this and this institute, however, failed to get a rank among the top 10 IAS coaching centers also in Delhi. And you can see the overall fees ranges from 10,000 to 50,000 depending on the institution if you in Delhi. So this is in between the average price that you have to pay for IAS. So yeah, I hope this was helpful to you all, and if it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to share this video with all of your friends who are also going to take up these exams in the future. Thank you so much for watching.